I saw Oklahoma cave amphipods. I saw Arbuckle cave amphipods. And I saw groundwater isopods. It started to silt out on me. But it wasn't too horrible. I had great visibility the whole way in. On the way out, visibility was reduced to about a foot. I thought I was gonna be diving. I thought the water level was gonna be about 8 feet higher. But it's come down quite a bit. So we're gonna go look for the spring here in a little bit where this might be draining out. But there's some nice little gallery down there, lots of flowstone and stalactites.